Oh, yeah. I remember.
They were like this, she's going to be ascot.
Old lady, Aunt Jemima status, Aunt Jemima, ascot.
You have those thingies at number 21.
I'm Aunt Jemima, over the years.
Aunt Jemima, that nigga coming for the waffles, old boy.
Woo! And then, I'm Freddy from Scooby-Doo.
Oh my
yeah, he's got the ascot. And then I'm a straight up fucking G. I got the fucking money. I got the fucking money. Aunt Jemima is different. She goes over the ears. There's a distinct difference between Aunt Jemima and you look Asian. Why'd you pick that part to be?
No, you look like a Karate Kid. What's his name? The ice skater for the Olympics.
What?
Why'd you pick that part to show? You look like you're a chef. You
basically called him a
chef. He's like a little.
You look,
Yeah.
You gotta show that part. You look so ridiculous.
He goes, what?
Oh,
hey!
He
doesn't
even know his name.
I thought he had the
drum
technique.
See, doesn't he? Look at him. He has like a little thing right here.
Hey, come inside with the
waffles, boss. Alright, so we have one more scene to do.
Yeah, you do look like Apollo.
Now do this.
Because
you're a speed skater.
No, but you need to find something about this big, though. Like, yes.